Hey YouTube, it's the Eric Volpe. It's time to get interested in our Pokemon Black and White Wi-Fi battle. This battle is against MapCRimSoNCobRa, and it is a good one. I am using a rain sand team, Rain team with Tyranitar, let's get it. No, I am using a sand team. I tried to make it really unconventional, but good at the same time. You get what I mean? I mean, there's some things here that look very why, and then there are things that are like, sand, what do you expect? Okay, so real quick, I'm in a very good mood. I saw the likes, 17 likes, 70 views, that's amazing. Thank you. You know, that's just amazing. Alright, so let's just get to the battle. Okay, so you saw the lead stuff happen, Gastro, Cordelia, and all that. So I go into Rankarusu, and I'm like, Psychic, let's go. And I'm like, that does okay damage. Now I can just kill you off with Focus Blast. Silver Wind? Yeah, he had Silver Wind. That was funny. He Silver Wind's my Rankarusu. Now I go into my T-Jar, and I'm like, oh, hey, well, you went for priority, which means this T-Tar being scarfed, you're not going to notice until, yeah, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, now you know. Only issue is, it is lacking a little killing power, but I think that's pretty good. Kabolion is a very bulky poke, and I have Fire Blast on T-Tar, mainly for pokes that are going to take X4, like Notore, and I have Ice Beam on here for dragons like Garchomp. You know, it's, then I have two physical attacks. It's like a boa with all the HP investments in the thing. So he goes in Gastrodon. I go into Probopass knowing I can take an Earth Power. Knowing. Look at this. Ah, it's so nice. Ah. So I just go for Power Drain because I don't want anything to take an Earth Power, but I can't do anything. So he goes for the Skull, looking for the Burn. And I'm like, okay, I can take a couple more Skulls. So what I want to do here is Power Gem again. Oh no, I switch. Oh yeah, I switch knowing he's gonna go for the Scald again. But he goes for the Air Power, which I could have taken and Pain Split it off. I should have done that. But whatever. Cordelia takes that amazingly. I can't get like Cordelia get toxic. So I think he's gonna predict my switch out. But I just go for the toxic because I think I'd rather Gastro die to toxic and lose Cordelia. So he is an agility of Polion, but I am carrying the stockpile, and I am carrying the Earthquake, which means this thing really isn't a big threat to me. Seeing I'm max defense bulky now with plus two insane, plus two special defense, and plus one defense, I can take hits. So I go for the Earthquake. See that nice damage? And yeah, so he withdraws as I go for the stockpile again. You know, this thing really needs like something like rest, maybe. You know, just rest maybe over Earthquake or Toxic. Not Toxic. It's Earthquake, Stockpile. Oh, Recover. Rest over Recover and give it a Chesto Berry. That way I can set up all my stockpiles and not have to worry about Toxic. But whatever. So yeah, you see all that stuff happen. So I go on the Probopass, knowing Toxic's coming. And now knowing I'm out of range where I can take an Earth Power. So I kind of have a feeling that he doesn't want all this damage racking up. So I go for the Earthquake. No, oh, the Power Gem. I don't have Earthquake. What am I thinking? I don't know my pokes. I really don't. Alright, so he goes for the Earth Power. I'm like, can I live it? Oh wait, Sheer Force, Life Orb. Hell no. So I lose Probopass, but at least I get to see that, hey, you know, stuffs. So I go into Scissor, and I know you were thinking, oh, hey, it's Lefty Scissor. It's CB. I actually never use CB Scissor, like, ever. But this is a perfect example of why it's ridiculously good. This team doesn't have that many fast Pokemon other than Chomp and Scissor. So after that, sorry, Scissor is priority. So after Chomp, I really need some priority, and I need strong priority, so I have CB Scissor. So I go on to Cradily, knowing, well, actually not knowing the Toxic was coming. Oh yeah, Probopass did, never mind. Sorry, you know, this was like a 30 plus turn battle, I really don't remember that one. Okay, so now that I know we really can't do anything, I'm predicting the switch into Mence, and he gets the Intimidate off. And I'm like, man, plus one, you're a Mence, you're not that bulky, I'll go for the Bullet Punch. And the Bullet Punch does respectable damage. Now, I don't remember exactly what I did here. I think I switch into T-Tar to eat an attack. Yes, I do. T-Tar? No, Tentier. No, Cradillia. Cradillia didn't attack. And I have Storm Drain, so I think I might put Earth Power on this thing over Goofquake. I'm gonna look at the stats, see if there's a big difference between special attack and attack after maybe a plus one. You know, it's always good to have different things. If I can't learn that, I'll see if there's a good alternative attacking, but alright, so yeah, we're recovering up, but he's taking more turns of Toxic, so I know for a fact I can hurt him before he kills me. Yeah, but so this turn, I really can't do anything to him. I just go for the Earthquake, trying to get some residual damage, and he switches into Neo King. That works amazing. So, yeah. Okay. So, now I just stay in. I'm like, can I take a nice beam? Yes, I can. Ha ha ha. So, I Earthquake his Ice. Yeah. If you can tell, I'm really, like, hyper, but tired. Sorry. I watched Kick-Ass. Oh my god. So good. So, Cradillia's in, and I'm like, well, you can kill me off. I mean, that guy goes in the scissor. And I think I don't want to lose scissor. No, do I go into, yeah, oh no, I go into Chomp. And I'm like, Stone Edge, in case you want to switch, I'm not locking into Outrage. And I know you're like, well, what's so bad about Outrage? I'm like, because I don't want to be locked into a move. You know? That's only being locked into something, then like him getting a free attack off. So on the Sculpt, I go on the scissor, I'm like, don't, no burn. Yes, no burn. So I'm happy, I didn't get burned. This was a really hackless match. So I go for the CB U-turn, and I'm like, what? Damn, that did a lot. So now, just to put some salt on the wound, he was bagging on the fact that I had Fire Blast on my Garchomp. So I was like, you know what? Guess what I'm killing you with? Guess what you're gonna die to? Yeah, he's dying to a Choice Scarf Garchomp's Fire Blast. Which I should really take off for this team, because I don't need it. But regardless, that was an amazing game, Crimz. This is my Friday/Saturday upload. Next Monday, I will try to get 6 to 7 uploads done over the course of that week. That was for 15 likes. This one, you know, I'm not going to stress the likes that much, but you guys know where you are. You know what I like. What I like to see. Okay, sexy people? Okay, so yeah, I'm going to get back to my little movie night that I was doing before recording this. So I'll catch you guys later. Love you all. Peace.